I'm Stassi.
And I'm Canyon.
And we're
Botanical Bays, who have seen better days.
And where celery goes, celery will decide.
I wish we were coming to you on a different note, but we're not.
It's important to be authentic and true to yourself and where you are.
And where we are is Bert's funeral, because Bert died. And yes, we did try. We tried 4 times to repot him, and it didn't work.
I can't help but feel partially responsible.
No, we're past that. He's in a better place and a different life now.
What we thought we would do today is at least take this opportunity to celebrate Bert's life.
Beautiful life.
I guess I'll give the first eulogy, if that's okay, Stassi.
Yes.
Bert, I didn't know you for that long, but from what I do know, you were so strong. You showed me that you can have a thorny exterior, but still have a warm and open heart, a bodhisattva, as they refer to it in the Buddhist belief. Thank you for being with us. Stassi?
Bert, I remember when Grandmama picked you out at Sunset Nursery, I didn't even see you. She pointed you out on her trip out here, and I said, yes, absolutely, that will be my first cactus. Bert, I loved you, and I just want you to know I'm sorry. I'm sorry I put you in danger's way. I'm sorry. I'll see you soon.
Not too soon.
I don't mean literally, but in a few years. Maybe we could ask the plants if they have something to say about their brother. Go ahead. Just remember, from this life to the next, stay rooted.
Grow strong.
And think green. Okay, well, that's the end.